Welcome back to my channel. So so many of you requested to do a detailed video on Instagram of this subscription box, the care wear box. So before starting the video, if you feel awkward about talking about periods or something, you are most welcome to leave my video. Please don't do the hating comments like, oh my god, you are talking about this on this platform, you are shameful and all. I mean, why? We are like, it's like a ongoing topic on this. Nobody feel guilty about talking about this. It's the reality of the life. And yes, so many of the sites have started the subscription box for those painful 5 days or 6 days. Depends on you and your body too. So so many of you requested me to do a detailed video on this box, the care bear box. So I have ordered this to do a review, detailed review, and I'll be doing the unboxing of this in front of you all. So it comes with this cute print packaging with a pastel pink and white checker design, and this ribbon is attached to this button. So you can just pull off this ribbon and yeah, it's like, and I have not opened it yet, and it comes like this. So let's get started. So about the packaging, for the money I paid for like 560 rupees including the COD charges, and I will link the site in the description box. You can check out there. I forgot because I ordered it like for like last month, so I didn't clearly remember the price. So I'll link this site description and everything, monthly subscription box, I'll link it there. You can check the description there. So it's this box. The packaging is okay. It got like, see, can you see, it got all torn here and there. So yes, let's dig into this. So it's, everything is there. So the first thing I see is this handwritten note saying August theme. I am like a very big fan of handwritten notes. If you tell me to choose Archie's card and a gift and a greeting card made by hand, I'll prefer the handmade greeting card because I have something for handmade greeting card. So it has this cute yellow beer on it and it says August theme friend beer. Hey, thanks for subscribing the TCB box. The short form is TCB box. Anyone can show up when you are happy, but the ones who stay by your side when you are in pain, they are your friend beer. Yes, exactly. We are always there for you. They have given me the number and the site also. I link everything in the description box. So the first thing is this handwritten card and a note, and the first thing I see are like chocolates everywhere. So I was waiting for do this video so that I can dig all the chocolates. Yes, that's why I did the video. So the first thing I got are two Kit Kats for a friend. Happy friendship day and for you. Yes, these two Kit Kats I have got. I love Kit Kats. Anyways, I love every chocolate. So everything is in these cute portly, you can say portly, these cute portly packaging. Yes, I have got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. They'll ask you some personal questions like how many days the flow will be there, or many of the questions, and you have to choose certain things you will be using on that time of the month. So you have to answer those questions. They'll get the box customized for you and they'll get it delivered to your doorstep too with a additional amount of COD charge. You can check it on their site. So I have got 1, 2, 3, and 4 portals. I'll get into it. And this 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. These 5 packets, and the box is empty with this paper printed like sweets, cookies and all. So I'll get into everything. So the first I see is this: whenever there are cramps, I just tell myself that periods are monthly blood sacrifice to Saturn to give me strength. They have everything written, and it contains this disposable portly bag kind of thing and a pad inside and a cute small sachet of sanitizer. Yes, everything. So this is the bag with a portly and a pad and a sanitizer, and each packet contains for like 1, 2, and 3 bags. See, this pack contains 3. Another one is: you are a superwoman, you are strong, you have gone through hell and kept working, you are beautiful, no one needs to convince you anymore, you are perfect the way you are. I really like the, you know, the quotes and all written. So you can open this, and yes, it also has, oh, I don't, sorry, 1, 2, and 3. Every package has 3. So 3, 3, 6, 3, 9. These have 3, this have 3. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 package, and each contains 3 pads with 3 sanitizers and 3 disposable bags. I really liked it according to the amount I paid. Yes, I really like it. Sorry for the interruption. And the portly. So the first one I'm going to open is this portly. I can see something. I can see a Lipton green tea with honey and lemon. One. Oh my god. It's like a, you know, I have got these popping candy green apple flavor, the magic pops. If my brother will be watching this video, he'll be happy to see this. And the 2 Milky Bar toffees. So the first portly contains the magic pop, a green tea, Lipton green tea packet, and yes, a Dairy Milk shots. I am like drooling over everything. And these 2 Milky Bar candies. The another portly is this green one, and it contains a Jolly Rancher lollipop. A Milano choco and hazelnut center fill cookies, and a Brew Gold coffee sachet. Yes, it contains 3 things. The second portly. The third portly is this blue one. It contains 2 chamomile calming infusion good wine tea, and the other one is lemon tea. These 2 sachets, and the other one is my love. It contains my love to these latte choco pie and these 2 chocolate coins. And another portly contains is this purplish one. It contains the same brand Goodwin's peppermint tea, and the other one is the chamomile one, and the other one is this Nature Valley whole grain granola bar with oats and chocolates, and this one. And the last portly contain is this pink one. It has a big bonville cranberry. I'm not a big fan of dark chocolates, but yes, I'm gonna finish this soon. Cranberry one. And the other one is this lemon tea from the same brand, and this peppermint, and 2 cream filled toffee. So that's all. I have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 portlies with goodies inside. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five packages which contain 3 pads each. So, my reviews will be, it's worth the money. And you know, when you are in pain and somebody gifts you for like a 5 rupee thing, you'll be more than happy. So I really like that it's a very kind gesture for yourself to pamper yourself in that 5 days. You can gift it to your friend, your wife, your girlfriends, anyone you love, you know. It means a lot to pamper someone when they are going through their hard days. So I'll link everything in the description box down below. If you really want to buy it, do subscribe and tag me in the photo with the hashtags of my YouTube channel name or Instagram name. I'll be very happy to see you people ordering after watching the review. And my overall review was nice, worth the money. But if I want to give them a feedback, that I'll say that you can, you know, make the box more funkier and cuter so that, you know, it attracts a lot of audience. And yes, I overall like the products, everything. And for girls, chocolates make you happy. So go for that. And if you have no one to give this box to you, you buy it for yourself. Pamper yourself in this 5 to 6 days. You'll be more than happy. So all the best. And do subscribe to my channel if you like what you're watching. Do give them a big thumbs up and I'll be happy. And for any video request, you can mail me at my email ID. I have written it in the description box. And I'll be always welcome with the comments and all. Thank you for watching.